as I take you on a journey. It started 10 years ago and now I'm over 30. I saw the love of my life from a mile away, with her beautiful eyes and a smiling face. Our love blossomed, I was living the dream. But when we tried for a baby, we couldn't conceive. The sex was incredible, I ain't gonna lie, but I couldn't get the blank shots out of my mind. I know we were both young, we had plenty of time. I just struggled to understand, my wife was empty inside. So I visited my doctor who tested my sperm, and my swims were good, but the rest is a blur. But it's vivid to my wife like a world just stopped. We would never have a child, like a bomb was dropped. I was shell shocked, almost filled with insanity. The woman of my dreams couldn't give me a family. I contemplated, should I stay or run? She's my baby forever, don't need to make me one. I didn't know what to say and didn't know how to act, while I was struggling to hold my tears back. The storm has gone and the sun came out. We proved the doctors wrong and I wondered how, a miracle. We were overwhelmed with joy. How many weeks was she gone? Was it a girl or a boy? Reading books about babies, couldn't wait to be a father, to watch my child grow. Fun times all full of laughter, we were having a girl, another princess a treat. Then one morning my wife woke and blood covered the sheets. Rushing to the hospital, I was confused and hazy. What does this mean? Are we losing our baby? It couldn't be a miscarriage, cause we heard her heartbeat. She's not ready for this world, it's not time for us to meet. I arrived panicked to discover my wife in labor, only 24 weeks. I prayed that the doctors could save her. My wife's waters broke and little Lola reversed. She tried to hold herself in but came out feet first. Then doctors rushed in and crowded the room. I prayed for my daughter but didn't know what to do. I put my head in my hands and puddles filled my palms as I watched my baby fight with a mother in my arms. When she was stable, the doctors took her away. The slowest time of my life and all I could do was wait. A nurse entered the room, we could visit her now. Her tiny bed full of tubes and unfamiliar sounds. She was cozy and warm, she was fragile and tiny. Only 1.4 pound, yet she looked just like me. When a finger touched her palm, she gripped it tight. We felt positive, maybe we could win this fight. Then they transferred little Lola so she'd get the best care. They had more experience than neonatal babies there. A short time passed, there was a call on my phone. We jumped straight in the car and we rushed from our home. The road was empty but it felt like I was losing control, like I swallowed a grenade that was burning my soul. Silence filled the corridors as we rushed to the ward, and I felt uneasy as I pushed through the doors. The doctor's words echoed as I adjusted my thoughts. She hasn't made it, we didn't need a report. Felt like a stab to my chest, I couldn't mask my pain, watching my wife hold my baby as she passed away.